കാവേരി നടുവാനിടും കാലം മനുഷ്യരെല്ലാരും ഒന്നുപോലെ അമുതത്തോടെ വസിക്കും കാലം അബദ്ധങ്ങൾക്കുമുട്ടില്ലതാനും പൂവേ പുലി പൂവേ പുലി പൂവേ പുലി പൂവേ പൂവേ പുലി പൂവേ പുലി പൂവേ പുലി പൂവേ പൂവേ പുലി പൂവേ പുലി പൂവേ പുലി പൂവേ പൂവേ പുലി പൂവേ പുലി പൂവേ പുലി പൂവേ
According to the tradition, each of the rounds are made to honor Lord Shiva, his cousin Parvati, their sons Kartikeya and Ganesha, Lord Brahma, last but not the least, the Vamana avatar of Vishnu and King Mahabali. Therefore, the symbolic meaning of Pukkalam is profound.
Thiruvanam is celebrated in different ways in different districts of Kerala. One of the rituals included is placing maveli on the pookalam. In some places, these were done in the day of Uttradam, while others in the Thiruvanam. After 2 to 3 days, they will be removed. There are even many rituals in the number of maveli on pookalam. It is customary to welcome Mahabali. Maveli is known by many names in many places, such as Trikakara, Appan, Mahadevan, etc.
Onakodi. Onakodi is an integral of Ona festival. Onakodi or Onapudava is Mundu are the traditional wears of men and women of Kerala are the usual gifts. Nowadays, modern dresses are also given as Onakodi.
The harvest festival Onam is celebrated with a colorful feast served on a banana leaf called Sadhya. Sadhya consists of up to 25 traditional dishes of Kerala. The most famous among them are Injipuli, Aviyal, Thoran, Kalan, Olan, Pachadi, Kichadi, Kootukari, Sambar, Rasam with a sweet dish Payasam, some fried snacks along with rice.
During Onam festival, it gives us happiness and enjoyment. Let's listen to it.
Maveli naadu vaadidum kaalam manushellarum munnu pole aamodathode vasikkum kaalam avattum naalku muttilladaanum maveli
is a sport that is an inevitable part of Onam celebration in Kerala. Also known as rope pulling, this sport involves two teams of 8 set against each other in a test of strength. The teams start with a rope center directly above a line marked on the ground. Roaring spectators cheer the teams standing on the side of their favorite team. Once the contest is commenced, each team try to pull the other team to their side. The team that successfully pulls the opponent to their side after crossing the center line will be declared as the winners.
Boat race, locally known as Vellangali, are genuinely thrilling for both the rowers and the spectators. Every year, during the festive season, rowers and backwaters come to life. As hundreds of men row their snake boats head to head with a full of energy, singing along the vanji part and rowing in a
traditional folk art from the state of Kerala. It is performed by trained artists to entertain people on the occasion of Onam. On the fourth day of Onam celebration, Nalam Onam, performers painted like tigers and hunters in bright yellow, red and black colors shake their bellies to dance.
Literal meaning of Pulkali is the play of tigers. Hence the program revolved around the theme of tiger hunting. The folk art is mainly practiced in the Thrissur district of Kerala. The origin of Pulkali dates back over 200 years when Shaktan Thambiran, the Cochin Maharaja, who introduced the folk art.
Practiced as a tradition by the Nayar communities in commemoration of the numerous wars they led in the past. Onathalle evolved in Palasera. Now it is practiced in Kunnangulam in Thrissur, in Malappuram and various other northern parts in Kerala.
Hariyo, my dear children. May the spirit of Onam remains everywhere in whatever you do, whatever you think and whatever you hope in your life. I wish all my dear children a very happy and prosperous Onam. Thank you.